here, friend. Every new customer is a blessing.
You're actually selling something out here?
Water. Crystal clear. No diarrhea afterwards. Tastes as if an angel stepped on your tongue, huh? 1 gallon for 10 pounds of food. We accept gold as well.
10 pounds of food for water? What, are you start charging for air, too?
Oh, we got us a haggler. Look down there, punk. See that? That's Roscoe. We turn hagglers over to him. Still want to haggle, huh? You what, though? I might let you trade your ride for some water.
Fuck you, asshole.
So be it. All right, boys.
Let's do this.
Dizier sent me. Well, Eski did. You're one of the three who got lost?
The only one left. I am Ali. They got thrown to that beast.
Okay, listen, Ali, this place has to be at least sort of operational. Otherwise, the bandits wouldn't have had any water.
The bandits have water here, but there is none at the farm. Perhaps. All right. Here goes nothing. Cross your fingers. If we did that right, in a couple of minutes there'll be water at the farm again.
Get the valve open. Where is it?
It's the shit out of me. All I know is it ain't here. Through the pipeline. For fuck's sake, hurry! Go! I'll keep trying on this head. Go! And hurry!
Some kind of pumping station. The pipeline ends here.
Then look for the main valve, goddammit! How this fucking alarm won't shut up!
Thank you.
Ollie, I got it. But the place was already flooded, so now what? We just wait?
Yes. Now it should just be a matter of time.
So we're good?
We're better than good. I think you just saved all our asses. Get back to the farm. I'll tell Jess here you're all right. You know, for a stranger.
Thank you, Kaya. I guess one man with a death wish can be a great help to those who just want to live in peace.
I don't have a death wish. I just can't stand bullies.
Well, in any case, you really did something spectacular for the people here. Try talking with my father now. I bet his tune will change.
Thanks, Eski.
No, thank you.
It's a damn miracle.
You don't even know what you just did for us. Our wells have been polluted for the last month, and people were getting sicker and sicker. Maybe I was wrong about you, stranger.
So, any chance you'll answer my question now? About that medicine?
Follow me, please.
Vizier, in Haran, we're running out of Antizin. I'm looking for anything that could save my friends. If you have anything...
Yes, stranger, we do. We have our faith and our prayers to the Mother.
Faith? Okay, I mean no disrespect, but you're telling me that prayers keep you from turning?
That's your problem. You lack faith, just like the other outsiders. We believe in the Mother, and she protects us. We have no need of... Antizin, or whatever you said.
Okay, well, is there any way I could maybe speak with this mother?
She is sacred. She speaks only with those known as the Faceless. But maybe you could get them to notice you. If you do enough good for our community.
At this point, I'll take anything. So what kind of good are you looking for? What needs to be done around here?
You're serious about this? All right, then. Me, I take care of this farm, and my friend Bilal keeps the gas station near town safe. Look around. You'll find more work than any one man could handle.
I'm fine, don't worry. But listen, your patient was right. There's this group here, and all of its members seem to be immune to the virus. I don't know. They're protected by some local shaman type called the Mother. Only communicates through her priests. I try to get in touch with them, but these people don't trust outsiders for shit.